giving away tens of thousands of dollars to K-3 schools today.
So Des is live to learn more about these grants and who will be receiving them, how to help the teacher. Hey, Des.
Hey, yes, we're going to dive into it. But first, look at these adorable faces here, you guys. They are filling the auditorium here at Lone Mountain Elementary School. All of these students super excited for what's about to happen. So you're right, the K-3 Foundation giving away tens of thousands of dollars to teachers throughout the district. And we have a teacher here this morning. Natalie May. So Natalie, you're receiving a check. You don't know how much it is yet, right?
Sure, no, but we're very excited. I had asked for resources to help enhance science and social studies instruction in my classroom. We're a STEAM school here at Lone Mountain, so anything that can help bring that learning to life. And we're just so appreciative that we have a foundation that supports public schools in our classroom, so we're all very excited and appreciative.
Yeah, any little bit helps. I know we know all the time teachers are coming out of their own pocket. So what are maybe some of the specific items that you'll buy? Do you have a wish list started just yet, or am I putting you on the spot?
No, I do. I actually know. I plan to use it. Scholastic has a lot of resources, like weekly magazines and science materials, manipulatives, things like that, that can actually put materials in a kid's hands and help with that hands-on learning.
That's so exciting. And some of your students here in the crowd, you've been a teacher here at the elementary school for how long?
This is my fourth year at this school, and I've also taught at other schools in the district, and second graders are the best, and yeah, I'm very excited.
I said, God bless you, Natalie. Second graders, you are a saint.
They're the best, so I love it.
Congratulations to you. We are so excited. We'll let you go so you can get on stage and get ready to receive your award. And in the meantime, we'll talk with Heidi. She is the president of the Cave Creek Foundation. So Heidi, talk about what we're seeing and what's happening on stage right now.
We are so excited. We are giving away $69,000 in grants this year to the schools and to the districts and to the classrooms. And we do that through multiple fundraisers throughout the year. And so they're getting the big checks right now. And we're going to go from school to school around the whole school and give them out these big checks.
Students throughout the district on stage helping us celebrate.
Yes, this is the Falcon Foundation, and it's a subsidiary of our foundation, and it's the high school kids that help us, and they volunteer, and they're great kids, so they get to come on the bus and help us hand out these checks.
That's so exciting. So we're seeing a check we just saw for $2,400. This one's $2,500. So those amounts vary a little bit, and how do you determine how much a teacher gets?
So all the teachers fill out a grant application, and they ask for exactly how much they want. So it could be anywhere from $200 to $2,500, and so the grants just vary depending on what they ask for and what they need for the classrooms.
And what is that process like of narrowing down the teacher who then is awarded this grant? It's got to be a tough process.
It is a tough process, and we go through the grants, and they have to fall into one of our four pillars that we follow. It's health and wellness, arts and music, international language, and resources. So we have the money to give, we're hoping to give it to everybody that we can.
So this year, in total, we're giving away $69,000, and that's a lot more than what you've been able to do in the past. Talk about, what this year means.
So we've actually increased our fundraising efforts. So we have three big events. We used to only have one event. So now we have a golf the district, a run the district, which will be in January, and a rock the district, which is a great musical conference. And so those are really helping us increase money. We have a huge community involvement and a lot of support from our vendors and different people in the community.
Okay, so those three big events are really producing such a huge amount this year in money we're able to donate to these teachers. So the next one is January that we can take part in?
Yes, January 7th, we have Run the District, and it's a 5K located at our Cactus Shadows High School football field. It's a great 5K. Last year, we had a couple hundred people out there, and we're hoping to double it this year.
And there you see Natalie with her big check, you guys. So exciting. How many teachers are being awarded here at the elementary school today?
At this school, we're awarding 11 teachers, and overall, we're awarding 38 teachers throughout the district.
All right, there you have it, you guys. So we'll send it back to you. So 38 teachers in total throughout the entire Cave Creek district here. A really exciting day. And look at these kids. They're so happy for their teachers.
What do you do with that big check? Do you walk into the bank with that thing? Will they take that out of a check cashing place?
The teller.
Yeah, how do we cash this massive?
like an individual that gives them a specific
Okay, so can we like hang this one on our classroom wall or something, right?
Exactly. Yeah. So everybody knows that they got money.
It's a good souvenir, you guys.
Yeah, up in the house. Thanks, sis.
You ever gotten a big check?
Not